Yes, welcome back. The last couple of months, we've been talking about a wonderful product. You can see it here, all the audience. It's called the Gosney. It's a pizza oven. I've been waxing lyrically about this thing. It is it is outstanding. You throw your pizza in there and within half an hour, 30 seconds, it's cooked. So Gosney got in touch with us. We got in touch with Gosney.
Funny.
And, we love something for free. Anyway, we had a pizza challenge and this is what happened. Over to you, Fletch.
Thanks, Fletch. You're doing a great job, by the way, mate. Keep going. All right, boys. Now, this is it. The Gosneys are here. Took us 6 weeks, but we've finally got them.
Gosney oven. Is it a Gosney? Oh, the Gosney.
Yeah, the Gosney.
Have you got a Gosney?
These are rorts on the show. The boys mentioned they delivered.
It's not a rort. We just love quality products that are value for money.
We're going to grab our dough and we're going to make pizzas. And, you know, have a bit of respect, because we're in the kitchen, it's all about respect. So don't go ruining each other's pizza. Don't go sticking your finger in like someone already has. Hindmarsh.
Was it me?
You f***ing child.
Was it me?
Boys, we've got Joel here, who's
Should
a professional
bring
chef.
Bring him in.
Joel.
Yep.
Get in here, bro.
Yep, here I am. Right.
He's got a little bit of salt bay about him, like that little bloke.
Oh, yeah.
Joel, can you just give us a demo, please?
Yeah, 100%. Boys, we've got this beautiful dough here. Bit of semolina.
So it doesn't stick.
Right.
Well, look at this, boys. You've got to watch this. This is heckos.
So you're getting it super thin on the bottom.
And is it better to have tiny hands for this sort of stuff?
No, you just got to be delicate.
Excellent.
So this is where it can all go wrong.
Brian, how hot do these get?
500 is your friend. Well, what I do is turn up as high as I can and then turn it down. The top will cook quicker than the bottom.
For someone who can cook a pizza, is that correct?
I don't like to cook it about 500. I like 380, 400.
Yeah, that's what I do. So, right. Matthew, you ready to go first,
right? Ready to go, Fletch. All good to go?
All good.
All good to go. Is that enough there?
Yeah, that's good.
I thought I was doing quite well then. Obviously not.
Use the ends. Like
the ends. Gotcha.
Yeah, yeah. So he does have little fingers. And, like, push it out. That's it.
Boys.
So that is that's a circle.
Boys, you're putting me off, okay?
Are you going to toss it?
I don't want to get ahead of myself. How's this going, Joel? Is it all right?
Yeah.
So it on there and spread or just...
Mate.
Yeah, listen to this. I'm like a child.
What is this?
This is coming from a bloke.
Hey, you know the problem. You know
the problem. You are literally talking behind my back. Is that right?
Yeah, you'd go a little bit.
This is like preschool. It's like finger painting.
What do you reckon?
How are you still alive? Honestly.
I know.
How are you still alive?
Barely. Put that first.
Yeah.
Jeez.
Oh, yeah. You've certainly gone the full Hawaiian roll.
Yeah, we'll just cover that little bit.
Yeah, the big gap bit there.
Drive the car through that one.
This is the test.
This is key.
This is the test.
Let him do it. Joel, please.
Yeah, he's
got to do it.
You ever get the feeling like you just everyone's standing around hoping I'll fail?
No, you're right.
I will. So just jam it quick.
Jam it in there.
Yep.
Jam it.
Look at that. Quick.
Jam it.
Yeah, that's it. Shake.
Jam it. Jam.
Yeah, like that, Matthew. Like, yeah. Yeah, that's it.
Really?
Yeah, and this is a really quick action.
Not far enough in. How's that?
It's okay.
This is one that was over fermented. That
was
all right?
It was over massage.
Yeah.
Really beer.
A bit like you last week.
Tie joint.
I'll go next.
Not bad. Brian.
Yeah.
Brian.
That's all right.
Mate, I'd eat that.
I know you would. What's yours, Brian?
Mine, garlic. And this is butter. Booze. I like the white sauce. Booze.
And
I like
you...
Straight butter.
Prawns.
Perfect.
Just whack them on anywhere you want.
The brie.
Brie.
Wow.
Thoughts?
It's a work of art, mate.
There you go.
Ooh. Oh, it was sensing. It was sensing a crack. Just get it in there.
Just do it quick.
Oh, mate, you can't hit the chef up the anus.
Wow.
There we go. See that? Now come and have a look. See that side's too hot.
Your bottom's burning.
It's not burning. So you got to spin it right. Spin it right,
yeah. Stop dribbling.
That's a whole thing.
There's
a hole.
We've had a bit of a bust up.
That's all right.
How the mighty has fallen.
No, it's fine. It's how it tastes. It's all right. I'll get that for you. Righto, Matthew. This is rustic. I call this rustic pizza.
A renovator's delight.
Yeah. Look at that, boys. Get into it. MJ, tell me what you think.
Oh.
Hey, don't do... You're a f***wit.
Wait. We have fig blue cheese. Did not have you pegged as a vegetable.
I love my cheeses.
Yeah, right.
I'm a cheese board guru.
Nathan, yours look good.
I think Nathan's in front. I mean, who says it has to be round?
Who designed the round?
He's redesigning the rules.
All right, we're done now. Joel, We want the expert opinion.
Well, I think...
Rankings. Let's go from third. Bronze.
Don't f***ing look at... Oh, sorry.
I feel like I'm going to get knocked out if I get this wrong.
Or I'm used to coming last, Joel.
Yeah. I mean, I actually really loved Matty's.
Joel.
Yeah, the barbecue sauce, I think, was very unique.
Stop on
the
bottom. Yours
was incredibly
Joel.
Technically wrong with the hole in the middle. That just tore right down. But the smell was up there.
Yeah, it's
and Hindy, I think yours was extremely unique.
But the winner and still number one chef is me. Back to you, Fletch. And I've got to say, the way you've handled your first start is unbelievable. Best of luck for the next couple of weeks. Put on your bears, Ed.
There you go. Thank you very much to Gosney. But if you want to go out and get one, I don't know where you get them from, just go online, but they are fantastic. Nathan, you surprised me with your pizza.
Did I?
Yeah.
With delicious pizza.
Creativity.
Fig, blue cheese. Bit of mozzarella cheese, not mozzarella,
you
the other
chili.
One. No, we put chili on the second one. Bit of honey as well.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was delicious.
Very, very good.